Well, good morning, everyone. It is a good day today. Day 9, late spring, and today we buy some sheep. I already picked up a water pump, so at least we can keep them safe that way. But for now, let's see. I want think I'll just go with the typical merino. Seems good for now. Confirm. Here's our sheep. Does this fill up with grass automatically? Well, not right away. But doesn't matter. Because we've got bales. Also, we are going to start plowing that field up. And we're gonna put some soybean in there. Oh, there is grass in there now. So, if that's the case, I think we'll leave it like that. Save this for when we get ourselves some what was I talking about? Oh, yes. Save the hay for when it gets colder and there's no grass to feed them. So for now, I think the first thing I'm gonna do is grab that plow. Okay. Throw this on first. Be stubborn here? Okay. Ugh. Actually, what I should do is just paint the ground around that. Okay. We'll get this plowed up today. Hopefully we'll get her done today. This is a pretty small plow. I know any of the plowing missions I have done have generally taken me a long time. Okay, well, oh man, we managed to get that done today. Barely. But that is a sizable field. One of these days, though, I'm going to have to do a little bit of painting around the shed and the silage pit there. So if it took me the full day, plow this. How long is it gonna take me to seed it? Since we had a little bit of time this evening, let's take this down there and fill it up, get it ready. Oh, I guess the other thing we're gonna have to look at too is our nitrogen. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to move the baler, squeeze up beside that. Honestly, I was kind of hoping to knock off a couple more fertilizing contracts, but I really want to get this seeded here. Okay, we'll shut her down here. Let's take a look here now. Our plow is a 2.5 meters. The drill is 3 meters, so that kind of helps us there. Working speed is 15, working speed is 12, so we should be okay. We'll get that. Now, let's take a look at, there we go, soybean. Okay, we are in the green. Temperature's still a little cold, but I got a feeling by tomorrow, temperature should be good by tomorrow. If not, doesn't matter, we can still seed it. But, I'm gonna go to sleep for my 8 hours, and we'll see you in the morning. There we go, nice early start, 6 o'clock in the morning. It is light out, perfect. How's our sheep doing? Everything is looking good. Oh, they're producing wool already. Didn't think they would do that until after the first. I gotta buy a shovel. I'll worry about that after we get this seeded, though. Get ourselves a shovel for doing the cleanup in there. Ground temperature is currently at 8 degrees, so it's not horrible. Oh, and I think this is the first morning that the ground isn't wet. Okay, well, looks like that extra half a meter and 3 kilometers an hour makes, well, let's fill that up. Makes a massive difference. Well, that, and I started at 6 o'clock this morning instead of, what was it, 8 the other morning, so, yeah. And still, good time. In fact, I've even got some time left over today to check over my pH and nitrogen levels. Oops. Okay. Okay, what do we got here? Soil types, pH. Definitely a little on the low side. Let's take a walk through here. Yeah, pH and nitrogen on this one is not good. So it looks like tomorrow we're firing some lime. And some, fertilizer on this one. And, oh, whoops, just killed myself there. Okay. This one. Yep, same thing. We're gonna need some, a little bit of everything. Nope. No, 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 no. Okay. This is where I'm a little unsure, because the soybeans says the nitrogen's bad, but it also says we've got 60 kilograms a hectare when we want zero. Is that right? So yeah, we're reading 60. But according to this, we want 0. Into that further, but we do need some lime on both those fields. How's our sheep's doing? Looking good. Oh, hey, I've got time today. I'll swing up to the store and buy myself a shovel. Unfortunately, this truck does not have stupid I couldn't put that shovel inside the toolbox or in the cab of the truck. Okay, well, almost made it through without losing the shovel. Advertised. Oops, we're just gonna leave the shovel down here. Oh, hey, so we got our field seeded. We have a plan for the future with the grass and the soybeans. And we may even knock off a fertilizer job or two. But for now, we're going to call this an episode. So please, like, subscribe, and remember, game on, have fun, and we'll see you later.